Okay, so for the research project, the brainstormed idea that I have is based upon music and education. Those are both two very important things to me, and I'll explain to you why that is later. But the claim or main idea that I have for my presentation is that music is more than just an art. It can be used as an educational tool to help students learn in subjects such as math, science, language arts, etc. So there's a lot of different subjects that music can really help students learn in. Why this is an important subject to me is because I am an early childhood education major. In addition, I am in choir. Music has been a part of my life, basically my entire life. In addition to that, I've seen it done in the classroom many times, and I've seen it done for an educational tool. I've also seen it done as used as a brain break for students just to take a little bit of time off of learning and to reset their brain. So that's also another thing that I find important when it comes to music in a classroom. And I also remember doing a lot of different songs in class, and a lot of the songs that I did in elementary school are songs that I still remember. So I think that really shows how effective music can be in the classroom. Thank you for listening to my brainstorm for the research project.